JTAC, but he's like kitted out all crazy. You see that guy? Oh. And yeah, it looks pretty crazy. That's the actual best guy.
Any help medical? Are you good?
Yep.
Connor, can I get a
readout? Yep, now they're good.
Did you receive any morphine earlier?
No.
6-7-0-2-2.
Alright, can you give me a...
User in your channel, time down.
And hold one out if you can.
User joined your channel.
Hey Connor, Narco, I'm not saying your hat, but if it's 067022,
then that's all the is. There you go. Yeah. Chargers.
Hey Trinity, that squad is heading through right now because the East leaves them alone.
Control bomb on target request 4 by OS Hydra, follow the gun. My position, SPF marker, marked with purple smoke approximately 500 meters to my south. I mean, enemy squads as I went entrenched in buildings marked with red smoke.
Helo, sir, reset 0.
Go! Is that for here?
Friendly purple smoke? Yeah.
Friendlies.
and get you one. That correction is going to be 500 meters.
In the interest of time. We're going to start pulling out and allow the rest of the task to be handled by failing to.
And done 2-1, yeah, that's perfect.
Right. Time,
a little bit long if you contact the fire station.
How caught
by the wire? This inch is 100 meters to the west of contacting the wire.
Vulcan does not copy. Cox is down. Can you say again?
In the interest of time, we're going to start pulling back and allow the remaining task to be handled by Phalanx if they have the time.
I would request that we keep going until our time is up.
We might have blue down in front of us.
We have about 10 minutes left.
Yeah, it's just also pretty funny.
If you guys
work quick, friendly down,
you get through it all.
Okay, friend, push as much as you can.
Are
we'll
still
ground DP for you.
Are we still hard stop at 10 p.m. Eastern?
Hey, friend.
8 bags of 250, bro.
And there's no chance for that to get lifted.
Dang,
for this.
Dude, y'all slaying up here, boys. I'm slaying bodies up here.
I'm all for it if you guys support.
In the interest of not stepping on toes, I'd rather not do that, just as some people have lives, but I'm for it.
Vulcan Actual's back online.
Interrogative areas. I think you guys in Vulcan, if you guys are pretty hard enough, you guys are done at 10, so I would suggest for some time you guys might go over by a few minutes, but that's it.
Good copy. Push task in.
What's up?
Take as minimal casualties on the way. Get your troops moving, Vulcan.
Up the road, which direction again?
Harry's Vulcan, send last on destination.
I have contact in the warehouse.
Finish out tasking before our time finishes.
Now, if I get in first, bitch.
Copy, we'll try.
If it overlaps a little bit, you would ground me here, deem brief, regardless.
Copy. Also, we advise the enemy special forces, quote unquote, are being a little malicious. So that out there. Hey, it's back.
On that target, type the control on my turret. What's on it?
Ares, Vulcan, you need to catch me up to speed because I was down in the dealing with the enemy special forces. Forward infield, or are we going back to it?
Infield, push for tasking as quickly as possible. Okay. Start cross-cutting the building up to unless you take contact with them.
User disconnected from the channel.
Now you understand the 5 points of health when losing all 16 hours in the 8th.
User joining the channel.
Yeah.
Clear the raptors in that building.
Yeah, it's down the street on the left.
You got two on apron, that's approximately 100 meters to my southwest. We are taking that contact.
Blue. Aries, Vulcan, we're probably going to be a little bit overtime, but we'll be alright.
Good copy, as long as we're not going 10 to 15 over.
It's looking about that, but by the time we get the call communicated, we'll see about the complete run. Thank you.
As long as deeply running over 10 to 15 is fine, but I don't want to position itself to run over that long.
Finished by the church.
Yeah, red house part is low, and then you guys need to push north. Back for the test.
Thank you. Gonna be killing them frames.
We've got two ones. Hey, you back to BDA. Can't be suppressed unless you touch down to see if it kills you.
1-1 standby for TP.
Oh, you're all good.
I'll lead to the defense.
It's all.
Top to piss you off today.
All granted.
It's posted on top of your head, brother. There's nothing I can do about that.
Yeah, it's just for me in the video, don't worry. Do me a solid thing, but don't give me NJP.
Nah, that's all good, man. I can't help you.
Excellent work tonight, everybody. Obviously, we got our teeth kicked in because they were very well entrenched and very well armed, and that was the kind of the intention of this operation, at least from my understanding from Helios. And I had a fucking blast tonight. Hope all of you had a blast tonight, getting to deal with some heavier levels of contact. Good shit pushing through the objective tonight. And I'll pass it off to Mr. Cox.
Excellent, boys. Excellent. Actually, I'll go last. Does anyone, let's start with
Helios.
First off, I want to thank you guys all for being a previous campaign. Helios aside, there's been a lot of ups and downs. There's been a lot of changes in leadership. So, I appreciate all of y'all going with our ups and downs. The next operation is a Halloween spooky SCP op located in New York City. We'll kick off the two-parter holiday campaign of the prison call for those dates are located in half of the hotel is out again tonight. Also, one last thing is two cases, they close on Monday. So if you are interested in playing S2,
you guys are badass. You're fucking lead slingers. It was a pleasure working with you guys, and this Thursday. Thursday, just a quick note for everybody if you want to get some more armor. This Thursday will be, this won't be an all the time thing, but it'll be the first AppSoc night. So it'll be an AppSoc Central task team, and we need some shooters. So if you guys want to come and help us out, this girl's job goes and shit out.
User left your channel.